Father, I thank you for glorifying yourself. Thank you for the change that you're bringing in his life. I command every demon in your life to loose you now. Come! In the mighty name of Jesus, bring him back. Be free! Be set free now in the name of Jesus. Bring him back. In the mighty name of Jesus. Any demon, any infirmity, HIV, I command you to leave now. I command you to leave now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Bring him here. Bring him here. Be free. Bring him here. Come out. Come out. Come out. Bring him here. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I thank you for the grace that is at work upon your servant. Thank you for the prophetic grace of Prophet Didi Isaac. Thank you, Lord, for such a grace and anointing. Amen. Listen. Hey, I want to talk to him. Do you drink?
Yes.
Now, power. Can you stop drinking and smoking for the sake of your healing?
I want it.
Huh?
Yes.
Can you stop?
Yes.
Can you stop?
Yes.
You can stop.
Yes.
Do you speak English or you speak Venda?
Venda.
Power!
So, we balabula. Huh? Ba? Wakohamba. Wakohamba. Okay. Wakohamba Chivenda. So. Can I have an interpreter?
Ndiamba Chivenda.
Weamba Chivenda. Come, son. Run. Tell him that first thing God must do is that he must help himself before God helps him. He must stop drinking and smoking. And stop.
He said he's replying. He's going to
receive.
He's going to comply.
He's going to comply.
Yes.
Jesus. Where is your wife? Because I'm seeing you scattered.
Long time ago, they broke up.
Because I'm seeing them scattered. And it's like he just decided to live life anyhow. And the wife also just decided to do her own things.
He's
agreed.
Now listen, you must help yourself before God helps you. That's the first instruction that God gave me. HIV melts like a candle in Holy Ghost embassy. And the God of Prophet Didi Isaac is the one that is going to touch you.
He's agreed.
Thank you, Jesus. I see a problem to do with his liver. If he does not help himself, I'm seeing his liver getting damaged.
zwitshio zavo zwi ḓo vhaisala arali vha sa thusalee.
But
agreed.
What is he agreeing?
That he's got
a liver problem.
Liver problem, yes.
Now we need to deliver him and to preserve him, because this is the thing that is, it's not just going to be HIV, but it's going to be something to do with liver, and I'm seeing somebody not living anymore. So God says he must help himself before he helps him.
Do something, mama.
Stand there. Lift up your hands. Father, in the name of Jesus, I command your healing power. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Be healed. I cancel every negative report in your life. I cancel it. Thank you, Lord. He has done. Thank you, Jesus. Are you ready for your healing? Are you ready for your healing? It's always better when the Holy Ghost touches you. I love it that way. Thank you, Lord. As I stretch forth my hand, I decree and I declare, let the healing power rest upon you. Do you believe HIV can evaporate from you just now? Receiving. Do you also receive? I said, receive your miracle. Receive your testimony. In the mighty name of Jesus. Receive a turnaround in your life. Receive change in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Of your challenge.
I receive it.
Let that mess of your life turn into a proper message.
I receive it.
Let every trouble turn into a testimony.
I receive it.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
I receive.
Somebody lift up a hand and say, I'm a living testimony.
I'm a living testimony.
Somebody say, I'm a living testimony.
I'm a living testimony.
Somebody say, I am a living testimony.
I am a living testimony.
Anything that was meant for evil, the Lord is about to cause it to work for your good.
I receive it.
Romans 8:28 says, for all things works out together for good. For they that love God and accord according to his purpose. It didn't say some things. It didn't say certain things. The scripture says, all things. All things works out together. All things. All things. All things works out. They who love the Lord and accord according to his purpose. Somebody say all things. Even the worst thing that is happening in your life, all things. Every disappointment, it's working out for your good. It's working out for the appointment that God has for you.
I receive it.
Don't feel bad about your disappointment.
Amen.
Celebrate it so that you may have an appointment. Certain things that don't work, it means they were not meant for you.
Amen.
The Lord is still doing great things.
Amen.
And the Lord will still do greater things.
Amen.
Mama, your BP has gone. Okay, your BP is leaving you now. You, is that how you celebrate a testimony? Look at you. Come this side. And I pray for your sight. I pray for your eyes. Any challenge with sight, let the angel of the Lord heal you now. Diabetes, you're leaving, huh? BP, you are packing your goods and you're leaving. In the name of Jesus. Who came with her? You came with her?
Yes, ma'am. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Bring her.
You're my healer. I
commanded to leave you now. You will not die prematurely. Power! And you will not lose your sight. Any blindness, I command it. I command it. Do you have anyone in Mafikeng?
I don't know. No.
Because I saw a connection for you.
I receive. Jesus.
David.
Yes, ma'am.
I saw a big connection in a Mafikeng.
I receive.
It's going to bring a great change in your whole entire family.
I receive it. In Jesus' name.
And this person you will meet as if it will be like a joke.
I receive.
God of Didi.
Amen.
Jehovah my shocker.
Amen. God of
Jehovah my sustainer.
Oh yes. Jesus.
You have not seen anything yet.
Amen.
Don't give up on God.
Amen.
He's not planning to give up on you.
Amen. God of wonders. Amen.
Don't ask him questions anymore from today.
Amen.
Okay?
Amen.
And if things haven't been too well, you even ask yourself, is really God hearing me? But the instruction is, don't ask him anymore.
Amen.
The best thing you can do is to begin to thank God.
Amen.
For your testimonies.
I receive.
Begin to thank him.
I
begin
receive.
To offer prayers of thanksgiving.
I receive. Jesus. Thank
I command
Jesus.
Your BP to get back to normal. Your bones, your flesh, your tendons, your blood. The healing virtue is flowing into them now. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. You are blessed. Listen. Begin to exercise your testimony. Begin to celebrate your testimony, somebody. Begin to celebrate your testimony. Begin to celebrate. Just celebrate your testimony.
Pow!
Your sight will never be lost, Mama. And your sugar, I've commanded it under the grace of the anointing of this house. I decree, may it get back to no more.
Amen.
Do you want to prove the God of this house? If you want, I've prayed for you, you want to prove the God of DD, just go and test the nurses over there. Go and test, go behind, if possible. You can do that, and the Lord is gonna prove himself to be God. Matagado. Jesus. Sick? It's you who is sick. Do you believe in God for your healing? Thank you, Jesus.
God of wonders beyond the galaxy, you are holy, holy. Universe declares your majesty, you are holy, holy. God of wonders, God of wonders beyond the galaxy. You are holy.
Lift up your hands and worship him.
Holy. Universe declares your majesty. You are holy. Holy. God of wonders beyond our galaxy. You are holy. You are holy, holy.
The fact that you came to church,
I receive it.
You have met the God of Prophet Didi.
I receive it.
And the fact that I can stand in the shoes of the prophet of this house,
I receive it.
I can guarantee you your miracle.
I receive it.
Do you believe God for your miracle? Do you believe just by you stepping in this house you can be healed?
Yes, I do believe.
Huh?
I believe.
You know, sometimes you don't need prayer. You just need your faith. You don't trust a man of God. You don't trust anything. You just put your trust in the Lord.
Amen.
If you believe God, you can go for a test. Amen. I'll not pray for you. I'll not pray for you.
Thank you, Jesus.
You are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy, holy, God of heaven and earth.
God of heaven and earth.
God of heaven and earth. Listen. You are holy, holy. Universe declares your majesty.
You are He's worthy. Holy, Lord. You are holy, Lord. God of wonders.
God of wonders beyond the galaxy. Of sickness, I command you to leave now. There's a spirit of HIV in your family.
Yes.
And that's what wants to haunt your life. But the Lord says you are exempted.
I receive.
The Lord says you are exempted.
I receive.
You are healed.
I receive.
I said you are healed.
I receive. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, I'm free.
So great. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Lord, we love you.
up your hands, everybody. Listen, the Lord just instructed me, let's worship him. There are certain things that will happen in our midst. I don't need to touch you. You just need to go and exercise your faith via your worship as you're trusting in this God. Something is turning around. I want to talk to somebody who says, enough is enough of my stagnation. Enough is enough of my setbacks. Enough of my disappointments. Enough of people letting me down. Enough of my frustrations, oh God. And that's why I surrender to you, Lord. And I say hallelujah to you. Jobs are being released.
I receive it.
Promotions are coming to you.
I receive it.
Increase is coming to you.
I receive it.
Financial breakthroughs are coming.
I receive it.
You are breaking forth.
I receive it.
I said you are breaking forth. I said you are breaking forth. I said you are breaking forth.
I receive.
Somebody said my breakthrough has come.
My breakthrough has come.
Say, my change has come.
My change has come.
Thank you, Jesus.